This simple cognitive test evaluates my brain function. An animal picture flashes up on the screen and I hit the right side. If there's no animal, I hit the left side. It takes just 3 minutes to complete and it gives doctors an analysis of how healthy my brain is and if I'm going to be predisposed for any kind of Alzheimer's or dementia later in life. Now, previous tests were taking 30 to 40 minutes. This is much quicker and much more accurate.